Okay, so today we have an extreme perspective. Extreme perspectives are always challenging because you have to draw something you know, like a head or an arm or a hip or whatever, but in a very weird angle.
Le borré el sombrero para tener una perspectiva más extrema, que la cabeza quede más chica. The head is looking super cool, so for the moment I will keep it that way.
Just have to learn how to trust in what you see.
Y bueno, pónganse en contacto.
Thank you so much, guys.